if you insist. How about a magic trick? But first, I need a volunteer with nerves of steel and the heart of a lion. Who will it be? Who?
The hair on the back of your neck raises as a shiver passes through you.
You, my special assistant. Come on up. Come now! Don't be a cowardly Connie! Perhaps you need a little encouragement! Now! Up, up! Double sharp! Or poor Buddy here might think you don't like him! A round of applause for the stalwart heart! Now, I always tell children that they're special, that each and every one of them is unique. Tell me. What makes you special? Boring! Boring! Anyone can do that! You, my friend, are the most special person in the circus, in all of Baldur's Gate! Does anyone know why? You're special, my friend, because I have a message just for you. Praise the Absolute.
You sense something behind you. Instinct takes over.
Praise the Absolute.
Show? Dribbles. Why did you have to go missing now of all time? Oh dear. Screaming children, an oozing corpse, and it's not even my birthday. I thought the Absolute wouldn't dare set foot in my circus. To use such a woeful Dribbles impersonator, why, it's downright rude. When you run a plane-hopping circus of ragtags and ruffians, few things faze you. Alas, I cannot afford to lose any more staff. Funerals are so very expensive. I need to move the circus. But I cannot leave just yet. Not without Dribbles. He was a star. Customers of every color and creed simply adored him. I need him back, and I'll shower the person who finds him in love, adoration, and adequate compensation. What do you say? That's the spirit, darling. And remember, I look after those who make me happy. Good luck, and thanks ever so much.
I'm ready. This way.
Close to my limit!
Seti! Papa sells good things!
Moving in. Can't risk being in open view.
Oi! Give that back! It's my special
I found it by the clown man's tent! Fought a rat for it and everything's. It's a one-of-a-kind hand with artisanal bite marks. It's worth lots. All right. Mama Lucretia says we family. Suppose that means Dribbles was too. Yeah. But don't tell nobodies I gave it to you for free. Got to protect my reputation as a tough business lord. I promise. Clown man is dead. Don't mind if I do.
That might be worth a look.
Story. You shouldn't have tried me.
Ah!
seems simple enough.
A prison guard has spotted you. It's either lie or fight. Somehow, the guard buys your excuse. You're free to roam Worms Rock Prison.
I have something to ask.
You're too late. It's over. I came seeking allies to our cause. Watchers spotted me, dragged me to Alder Raven, empty as he spent. I'll be executed in 5 dawns. When the people unlock my... I'll seek out my connections. When this... Hurry.
Lord Gortash has been expecting your arrival. Please hold a moment.
The Watcher's presence fades, but another takes its place. Confident, dominant, commanding.
My most esteemed guests, we meet at last. I am Lord Enver Gortash. You are the prison bearer, slayer of the dread general. Of course, of course. Allow me to formally invite you to my inauguration. Make your way to the ceremonial hall.
Get inside, and now Gortash invites us to see him. Please make your way to the audience chamber. Health! Not this again.
By order of Lord Gortash, it is here.
That's the only way.
The new city that must be surrendered.
You really won't feel it.
Not a thing. Good old bank.
What a day. Should be easy.
It was a clean decapitation. I'll give them that.
Not everyone subscribes to what is my...
Sorry for Dribbles.
You're certain Figaro's is in this part of town?
I wouldn't say I'm certain, just
aren't we?
Feel their anguish.
Something over there.
That's curious.
A list of names, including...
Targets, maybe.
The city is full of criminals. We can't let them know we're vulnerable. Fine.
What a mess. A clown's arm, stained with grease paint and blood.
Dead drow, dead spiders.
I can't imagine Lolf would approve.
A bloody leg. From a bloody...
One day, I'll catch a break. Tash needs to send the steel watch through here. Mop up all this riffraff. God, I think even they'd have their work cut out for them. I suppose they've got arms to deal with.
Here we go. This is a rich
trash.
Easy.
The murderer wanted it found.
Hungry for blood.
Well, hello. Dribbles first. Oh, and it smells even worse than it looks.
trapped.
Hardly a challenge.
Let's go. Let's see here.
Find a route. What now? These boots have seen everything. To press ahead. Always room for more.
Someone was arranging these corpses. What for?
What's inside?
A colorful torso, torn and butchered. Hallowed.
Let's see.
What's this now?
Their noses. Need to learn the hard way.
On the victor's path. No time to waste.
No choice but to keep going.
Here goes nothing.
Pride of the gate.
Did you go for a swim earlier?
Nah, don't know how to swim.
Some other oozing, stinking lump.
Curious. Come in handy.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
What am I needed? Heading out.
right way.
Time for mercy. Inside.
Thank you.
Dribbles the Clown. Very well.
Hello again, my vicious little warrior. Any luck finding Dribbles? Oh, perfection. This is just what I need. His flesh has a few rat bites and his teeth are missing, but these are minor issues. I shall remake Dribbles better than before, where once he was famous, he will now become legend. And you? Here, darling, a little something from your friend, Lucretius. My circus and I can now finally leave. And I, you delectable vintage. Oh, and if you do take on the absolute, do try not to end up like poor Dribbles. You are so very pretty, after all.